got back in the car and there was a man sat in my passenger seat. Where?
Wow.
He was ever so good looking. I went, well, hello. Slow, really slow. And then I looked down and I thought, why has he brought a potato peeler into my car? Oh, and suddenly I realised it wasn't a potato peeler. Ooh. It was a flashing blade, ladies and gentlemen. A flashing blade. And he said, give me your car keys or else I'll slash you.
Oh, Jesus.
I thought, no, I'm not having that.